Most people think that you need crazy hardware to share high-end Unreal Engine projects. That's wrong. In this video, I'm going to show you how pixel streaming lets anyone experience your Unreal project in full quality, straight from a browser. No downloads, no installs, no limits, and all of that with 5 minutes of work. Let's get into it. This video is sponsored by Arcware Cloud, which specializes in cloud-based pixel streaming, making it possible to run Unreal Engine projects directly in a web browser without high-end local hardware. They provide scalable solutions for industries like architecture, automotive, and product visualization, enabling interactive high-end 3D experiences accessible to anyone online. Pixel streaming is a way to share Unreal Engine applications through the cloud. Normally, interactive 3D content requires powerful computers to run smoothly. The power of pixel streaming is accessibility. High-end content runs on any device without expensive hardware. Users simply open a link and start exploring. This ease of access transforms how interactive visualizations and configurators reach audiences. When it comes to pixel streaming, you've got three main options. First, you can build your own system, but that's extremely complex, time-consuming, and hard to scale. Second, there are hyperscaler platforms like AWS or Google Cloud. They have a huge global reach, but they are unreliable, with poor performance and long load times, sometimes up to 2 minutes. And nowadays, that's unacceptable, because users bounce after just 3 seconds. And here's where Arcware stands out. It's the only pixel streaming platform with its own dedicated infrastructure. With dedicated servers in Munich and Los Angeles and global reach, Arcware ensures streams are always on and high performance. No random server allocation, no lag, no long load times. Just a consistent, high-quality stream for every user. That's why Arcware's dedicated infrastructure platforms are the best choice for pixel streaming. And as I said in the intro, you can set it up in just 5 minutes. Let me show you. Open the project you want to showcase. I will use this project from my Unreal Engine online course. Check out the link in the description for more information. Here, all you have to do is enable the pixel streaming plugin and change a few settings. You have to restart your project. Then, in the project settings, go to the maps and modes section. Here we have to set the default game mode, as well as set the default maps. Almost done. Lastly, we have to set the fixed frame rate in the general settings. Arcware recommends setting it to 30 or 35 frames per second for a smooth online experience. And that's it. Now we can package the project. They recommend packaging it as Windows shipping build. That's pretty much all the work that is required. Once you have the package prepared, just go to the Arcware Cloud and upload it to your project. It will take a while, depending on your upload speed. I will make it faster here. Once done, and there are no errors, you are able to release the package. It will also take a while, so it's the best to leave it and do something else in the meantime. Once it's done, the project will be disabled by default. We need to enable it first. Open your project and simply click here. After the project is distributed, we'll be able to preview it. Let's see. I'm really curious. All right, here we go. By the way, you can preview my project on Arcware Cloud yourself. The link is in the description. The first impression is great. The preview is very smooth. Let's see if my blueprints are working. Great, here is the widget. Let's press Z. Nice, the door's opened. Let's walk inside. I am quite surprised. Usually, I expect some issues, especially with online tools. But here everything is working in the first upload. Let's check the light. Great. I need to mention that this scene is very heavy, as visual quality was my primary goal in this project. I have a ton of trees and vegetation outside. This project requires powerful setup to run smoothly. Arcware handles it really well.
Once you preview the project and there are no issues, you can share the link.
In the Arcware Cloud, go to the Share ID section and create new Share ID. Give it a name.
we have ability to set a custom start time and expiration time, which can be handy when you want to control exactly how long your shared session stays active. For example, you can set the start time to match a client presentation and the expiration time to automatically disable access afterwards, ensuring both convenience and security. You can also set the maximum usage to limit how many times the share link can be opened. This is useful if you want to give access to just a few people or prevent the link from being reused beyond your intended audience. Lastly, select a project you want to share. Here it is. You can copy the link here. Let's talk about pricing. I always say this. You as 3D artist don't pay for this service. Your client does. The cost simply gets passed to property developer since they're the end user benefiting from the interactive experience. Usually, the client pays for the service. A 3D artist helps with the setup as a bonus or for an extra fee. Sometimes the 3D artist or studio pays upfront as a subscription or usage fee and then bills it back to the client as part of the overall project cost. You, as a 3D artist, you simply recommend this solution to your client and he pays for it. The only scenario when you pay for this service is when you want to showcase your project on your website to attract clients. Arcware has three main plans, plus a free trial which lets you upload one project with 360 streaming minutes. The light plan is perfect for showcasing your project to clients. It costs 10 euros per month and you pay an extra 15 cents for a minute of streaming. It allows only one project, but one good showcase project is all you need if you are on a budget. Core and custom plans are perfect for your clients, as the streaming cost can be tailored to their specific needs. Next, let me show you three experiences from their showcase section so you know what's possible. Here, we have an architecture example. We can orbit around the site and adjust the lighting. It's a great way of showcasing the project. In the menu, we have a bunch of pre-saved views, so the user can quickly explore different parts of the projects, including apartment areas, as well as amenities. Pixel streaming can be used across different industries, for example, in the automotive sector. Pixel streaming isn't just about viewing. You can add a front-end layer to make configurators, choose colors, swap products, or preview options in real time. This can even connect with e-commerce systems for seamless shopping experiences. Pretty cool, right? On top of that, Arcware also provides a web SDK that lets you embed Unreal Engine projects directly into websites. You can connect interactive experiences with tools like e-commerce platforms, analytics, or CRM systems, and create seamless user journeys from exploration to conversion. Lastly, let me show you a product example. It's a great way to showcase a watch on a store website. You can see your future watch from every angle and configure it in real time. The Arcware Pixel String Template for Unreal Engine lets you quickly spin up interactive 3D experiences in the cloud, so your users can stream your scenes directly in a browser. It comes with built-in blueprints like game mode, player controller, pawn, and HUDs for hidden or visible mouse modes to handle different UI, UX scenarios. You get full control over the camera behavior. You can choose between orbit, fly, or walk modes, and adjust settings such as input controls, collision detection, and touch or mouse interactions. And finally, the template is designed to work with Arcware's cloud pixel streaming infrastructure, making packaging, deploying, and integrating with web SDKs smoother and faster. You don't have to use it, but it's there for you if you need it. Arcware goes beyond infrastructure by supporting creators every step of the way, offering free resources like Discord, documentation, webinars, and YouTube tutorials, along with expert guidance from Manolis, one of the world's top specialists in exporting Unreal Engine packages for pixel streaming. Thanks for watching. I hope this video showed you how simple pixel streaming can be with Arcware Cloud. If you found it helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others. And check the links in the description to try Arcware yourself or explore my Unreal Engine course. Bye-bye!